Okay, so I did my egg drop, and it's in this box. We taped it up, we put some memory foam in it, and we're gonna drop it down there. And so we're gonna see if the egg is good or not after two or three drops. So we're gonna do the regular old drop in 3, 2, 1, drop. All right, that's one. We're gonna go down and get it. We're gonna do an egg drop test number 2, the same box, and we're gonna do an upside down drop this time. So I'm gonna pick it up. We're gonna drop in 3, 2, 1. All right. I'm gonna drop it on its side. And 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go see what it did. All right, we're gonna test it. We're gonna try to throw it a little harder this time. 3, 2, 1. And here is the box, guys. It's a little dented. See there? But we should be good. Let's go check out the egg. Okay, so here are the ending results. We are going to untape the box, and we're going to see what's going to go on inside here. Okay, got the egg inside here. OMG, the egg did not take any damage. And you seen what I did out there with this. Oh, that's awesome. This will be great for my science project. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace out. The yolk of that egg, and it seems perfect. It's a perfect yolk. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.